Radio, your voice is so sexy. Radio Los Santos!
What is a gentleman? He is kind, polite, and stands by his word. He is well-dressed and treats a lady with respect. Now a club for fine gentlemen has come to Las Venturas. Want to be a gentleman?
Pay a woman the ultimate compliment by shoving 20s in her panties at the crazy cock.
Oh, tonight and every night, your luck is in town at the crazy cock, where the ladies are beautiful and, oh, so very friendly.
Come on, boys. I'm waiting for a gentleman like you.
That's right. Candy wants to fake break herself for money and make you feel exactly what you're not. A lady killer. It's the gentleman's choice. And a lady always loves to be noticed.
Woo-wee!
Titties! What could be more gentlemanly than staring at silicone breasts while my wife was playing slot machines? I'm here for a conference. What about my colleagues?
I'll make you all feel special, one after the other. Just give me money.
Yes, bring your clients. After all, once they see how drunk and horny you get over a pair of fake bazookas, they're sure to take your professional input seriously. What gentleman wouldn't?
Learn how a lady likes to be treated.
Only at the crazy cock. It's your duty as a gentleman.
Just call me E, but it doesn't really matter.
trying to be a role model, but y'all know we got love for Eazy-E. Of course, doing it with Dr. Dre, that right there is easier said than done, from the album Easy Does It, hottest thing on the streets when it came out, and still, because I'm still banging it, man, of course.
Doggy, Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, push it through about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-Bang, baby. Too low down, niggas so crazy. Death Row is the label that pays that. Don't try to fake this, but back to the nature and perfection is perfected, so my man, I'm understand. From a young chick.